awesome. Hope I don't melt the lens on the camera. This thing's probably working about 50% faster than my standard model. Check that out, it's overflowing now. Hey there, this is just a quick video to show you a deluxe version of this stainless steel stovetop water still I put together. The first one, if you remember, if you saw it, had just the 2 foot section. This is 3 2-foot sections put together with these little brass connectors. Water goes up. This is the high point on it. From there, it's all downhill, kind of an elongated downward spiral into the glass. Then this part. Then drop it on and tighten it up. Okay. Alright, this is round two. Now I got the salt water in there. Steam just started. Boiling away. Again, no leaks. Everything's working great. Check out the speed of that water. You lose some at the top, but you still get a lot in the glass. It's only been going like 15 minutes. It's almost like a third full already. The thing is working awesome. That water is so hot, so clean, it's unbelievable. essentially just three pieces bent in a shape of a U with slightly different bends up and down like that. Again, the reason for this design is I wanted the water to go up to its highest point real quick and then kind of a elongated downward spiral into the glass. I would have just done a single tight spiral, but with these areas, you can't really bend those areas. You got to keep them kind of straight.